France have got off to a solid and spectacular start coming into this game off a draw on day one of the campaign. Not ideal, but far from disastrous. And much now depends on the outcome of this pivotal game. Women have certainly gotten in the frame for a top two finish. Anything less would be very much on the edge.
Well, here is a ground that requires no formal introduction. One of the truly iconic venues of our sport.
Bavaria, Germany.
Oh,
Griezmann.
Griezmann. National anthem of France.
Dembélé, Pogba, Anthony. Oh, 21-26. Cavani. Put together.
Well, they have thrown down the gauntlet with that anthem. Now to match it. Truly a crunch game, a time for both sides to deliver. Well, having drawn the opening game, there's a little more pressure to win this one rather than leave it to the final match and endure a more nail-biting engagement. That should be reflecting their purpose and an urgency from them. So, I think we might do something like it.
Griezmann, oh boy, Mati, Bali, Malti, Pavard,
oh,
very good.
Werner simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Good. But the goalkeeper is more. It's not good. He will make a goal. This man, no problem, friends. I will pay back for you. This man.
So sit forward. He's going to play now. Number one, he's got himself a free kick.
Hey. What? Referee. Mbappe did nothing. Melody. No soup.
Very good feet.
Oba. Oba. Oba.
That's left him on a serious pass.
No.
And it is a penalty. Is the last thing they wanted to do. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal there.
It's okay, don't worry. And one more time.
And it's played forward. chance. That's a fine challenge and it goes his way.
To
the right.
Very skillful because they are superstar already. I would like to play with a superstar, try to be the best with your team. If win them, we will more happy than put them just regular or top player. Melody. Chris Mann, here we go.
Germany are playing with a pleasing width here, especially that front line. Is it working for you? It's not movement for the sake of it. Yes, it is working for me. There's a purpose to create space.
Power.
Royce. The more attention he attracted, there was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away. Grant. And it's Royce. He's left his man. And the ball's come out.
Why so far?
Wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
Melody.
Until he got into the shooting position or something, I'm sure he won't have a go on again.
It could be wrong. That's one bit only. Melody. Pogba.
Werner. Kroos is on to it and can take it up. Mondi. Breakaway. Mbappe tries to get forward quickly. Ter Stegen gets it upfield. Werner gets it out to the wing. Played into the middle. That's good distance on it. Gundogan. Sane switches it towards the other side.
Oh.
Matuidi, and it's Royce. It's broken loose.
Yeah.
Royce.
Mm-hmm. Hơi mạnh tay nó phịch.
Germany take a 2-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in. We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established. Plays it through. Royce. A real chance of a hit. And they've been caught up here. Real chance. Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. It's a brilliant interception. A heavy challenge.
Top.
That's clear cut. It's a free kick.
Referee, what are you doing? Can I mean my big boy?
Defending of the desperate penalty. Looks to thread it through. Lofted into the middle. Oh, good interception. Gundogan. Lots it in gently. Very well with the cross. He's brushed off the ball there. Goes direct to the front line. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Gone out. TT drives it forward. First half is done. Two carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game. They can't afford to slip up and concede one. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Pogba gets his final warning. Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter. And special delivery. This could fall anywhere. Gundogan.
Griezmann. Oh, hi, thank you. Thank you, my friend. Thank you.
That's good intervention. Oh. It's going to be far worse than that. That's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
Toni Kroos shoots. It's a target of quite a way.
Presented with an opportunity to break and look very, very threatened.
And it's Griezmann. Four goals.
Mbappe.
Mbappe. Over to the left. Pavard. Matuidi. Dembele. Just ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. They must set the right tone now and give themselves a foothold to get back into this.
Okay.
The next goal is key.
Come on.
And they've got to show the hunger and desire to score it.
Pavard. Là đi.
That is put paid to that. And here's Sonny. Goretzka. It's a breakout here. Pogba steaming forward. Has a look and has it gone. A real chance. It's going to nothing.
Pogba
won't
give it
in.
Well
positioned to make that interception. Werner, Toni Kroos, that's sprayed out wide. Sané, oh that's meat. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Yeah, that's a booking, always looked it. Well, the protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible. Germany awarded another corner. Kroos plays it short. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Sané. Dembélé demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Keeper sends it forward. Toni Kroos. That is as far as they're going to go. Now it's Wurz. He's gone away. This has gone, and the referee has given a penalty. France present their opponents with the best possible chance
referee.
Here.
Well, referee.
The players are pleading, but it's not going to convince him to change his mind now. Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score.
Oh,
obviously,
he's
not
good,
that loser, is he?
What they do like this, just touch a little bit.
And Bellet displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle. I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from the forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Hey,
and it's Griezmann.
Kimmich spreads it towards the left. Goretzka. And here's Sané. Fekir gets the way back. Chance to break. Mbappe gets away from his opponent. It's a loose ball. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. It's Toni Kroos. Gets the better of his man. Good challenge. Titi with the challenge.
And he's given away a free kick. I'm back.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
The ball, that's a foul. At the moment, electricity went out. This man. Slow center. Mbappe. This man.
Who's getting there?
Griezmann.
Toni Kroos. Kimmich.
Kimmich, Griezmann.
It's Gnabry. Mbappe.
Dembele. Dembele, this one is very nice. Huh? Awesome. Shooter. Skill. Tendang selapit. Oh, nah.
Kroos goes short.
Dembele. Dembele.
Goes for a sweeping cross.
Waka.
And he's there to clear. Never really got into this game.